What is the heading?
Okay. The best investment I ever made. What does it mean? So who is the author? Is there a description about him?
Yes.
Read that portion first.
Read the name first.
MD.
Doctor of Medicine. Doctor of Medicine is after MBBS. Specialize in medicine. MS is Master of Surgery. Specialized in surgery. MD is, they give prescription. Doctors, medicine only. Doctor of Medicine. Okay. MD then?
DPS.
Okay. Diploma in maybe some...
MRCP.
MRCP is another membership in the Royal Pharmaceutical Society, pharmaceutical activity. That means they have specialized in doctors in London.
Was a Scottish novelist.
Yeah, he was a Scottish, Scotland. Where is Scotland? UK, India is here, your UAE is here, Russia is here, China is this side, Japan is here. This part is called Europe. Europe, you have London. On top of it, you have got Scotland. West of it, you have Ireland. Top of it, you have West. Top, you have again England in the part. Northern Ireland. These are the areas where maximum best writers were there. So, who is the writer, author?
AJ.
AJ Cronin was a Scottish.
Novelist and physician.
He was a novelist. Physician means MD. So he is a novelist plus he was also a physician. Physician and MD. Doctor of medicine. That means he gives medicines. So such doctors are called physicians. Okay. They are called physicians. Yeah.
Best novel is the
best known novel is?
About a doctor in a Welsh mining village.
Mining village. Mining is gold mine. Okay. You have a lot of mining. Different metals which you mine and take it is called mining. Iron mining. So, mining is what you dig it out and then take ore, then process it to make metals. So, that process is called mining. Yeah. He was a doctor, physician serving in a mine area. Mine area, and you don't get, mining is done in a large area where people are not staying. Nobody stays there. Kolar gold mines. Gold mine, when you kuyu chitana mining chia. വലിയ കുഴിവഴിച്ച് മൈനിങ് ചെയ്യുമ്പോൾ അവിടെ ആൾക്കാർ താമസിക്കാൻ പറ്റുമോ ഇല്ല സോ സിൻസ്
പീപ്പിൾ ആർ നോട്ട് സ്റ്റേയിങ് ഓൺലി മൈനിങ് പീപ്പിൾ വിൽ ബി ദർ റിലേറ്റഡ് ടു മൈനിങ് മൈനിങ്ങുമായിട്ട് ബന്ധപ്പെട്ടുള്ള ആൾക്കാരെ ഉണ്ടാവും അപ്പോൾ റിലേറ്റഡ് ആയിട്ടുള്ള മൈനിങ് ആയിട്ടുള്ള ആൾക്കാർ മാത്രമുള്ളത് കൊണ്ട് അവിടെ ആരുണ്ടാവില്ല ഡോക്ടേഴ്സ് പോലും ഉണ്ടാവില്ല
ദർ ആർ നോട്ട് ഡോക്ടേഴ്സ് ഇൻ ദറ്റ് ഏരിയ ഫൈൻ സോ ദേ അപ്പോയിന്റ് എ ഡോക്ടർ ഓർ ഓൺലി വൺ ഡോക്ടർ ഹി വിൽ ബി ദ ഓൺലി വൺ ഡോക്ടർ ഓക്കെ
Mining village who quickly moves up the career ladder on...
Career
ladder.
Career means you are a teacher, gets promoted into something else, join as a small doctor in a hospital, then you become in a big hospital, then go to the next hospital. That's a career. Progression. Job is one. You change the job into different places, the whole together is called a career. Job plus job plus job plus job plus job is called a career. So he had a career.
He also worked as a medical inspector of mines.
He was a medical inspector in mines. So under him there may be few doctors.
His novella Country Doctor was adapted from long running BBC radio and TV series. His novella Country Doctor was adapted from a for a long running BBC radio and TV series.
Okay, then? That's it. So all of you must be able to write about a
author.
What's his name? Which land?
Scotland.
Right? Yeah. Now you read. Who will has to read? Tell somebody's name.
The best investment I ever made. On the second day out from New York, while making the round of the promenade.
On the second day. Read like that. Start.
The best investment I ever made.
Yeah.
On the second day, out from New York.
On the second day, out from New York. Why? So he was in New York. From there he was going out.
While making the round of promenade deck. While making the round of the promenade deck, I suddenly became aware that
aware. I suddenly became
aware.
Aware that one of the passengers was watching me closely, following me with his gaze every time I passed.
Following me with a gaze. I was passing by, he was sitting and he was looking at me. So when he was moving, I am also looking like this. That means I am following with my eyes. I am not physically going. What am I doing? Following with my eyes.
I wanted to rest to avoid the tedium of casual and importunate ship boat contacts. I gave no sign of having noticed the man.
I did not give a sign. When I am following you, when you are walking, I am looking at you. But when she looks at me, I look like this. So that she will not know that I am noticing you. I will never give a chance for you to see I am noticing you. Got it?
Yes.
Yeah. Because I have a doubt. Okay, this person is known to me or not known to me. So I don't want to show that I am following you. Yeah.
Yet there was nothing importunate about him. On the contrary, he seemed...
Contrary means opposite to that.
He seemed affected by a troubled, rather touching diffidence. He was in his early 40s, rather short in build, with a fair complexion and clear blue eyes. His thin hair had begun to recede from his forehead. His dark suit, sober tie and tremulous tackles gave evidence of a serious and reserved disposition. At this point, the bugle sounded for dinner and I went below.
On the following forenoon, I again observed my fellow voyager watching me earnestly from his deck chair. Now a lady was with him, obviously his wife. The situation by this time had begun to intrigue me. I discovered from my steward that they were Mr. and Mrs. Jones, from a small suburb of London. When another day passes without event, I began to feel certain that Mrs. would remain too shy to carry out his obvious desire to approach me. However, on our final evening, I see Mrs. decided the matter with a firm pressure on his hand and whispered words in his ear. She urged her husband towards me as I passed along the deck. "Excuse me, doctor. I wonder if I might introduce myself." He spoke almost breathlessly, offering me the visiting card he held in his hand and studying my face to see if the name meant anything to me. Then, as it plainly did not. He went on with the same awareness. If you could spare a few minutes, my wife and I would like to have a word with you. A moment.
You will be one person who is sitting there. There will be somebody traveling, and then you will become wife of somebody else, and then you say you will have to have discussion. You must by heart all this. Be careful. So you both are going to act. Who is the doctor? Decide. One of you are doctor?
Sir.
Okay, so you are the doctor. Sit there. Okay. And who is the other person?
John.
Hmm?
John.
Yeah. So you are walking. The whole thing is a ship. Right? Ship. So both of you are traveling in the ship.
And this? Doctor is sitting there, maybe reading something.
Fine. But then the other person is moving. You should look in a glance. So you are looking. You are walking there, you are looking. But in between, you have a doubt that this person is looking. So you look, avoiding that or not knowing that you are going to see them. Yeah, move. Got it? Yeah.
A moment later, I was occupying the vacant chair beside.
A moment later.
A moment later.
I was occupying the chair beside. So he was sitting in a side chair. Doctor, the other person came and sat on the chair. Understood?
Haltingly, he told me that this had been their first visit to America. It was not entirely a holiday trip. They had been making a tour of
New York. Okay? Yeah.
They had been making a tour of the New England state, inspecting many of the summer recreational camps for young people there. Afterwards, they had visited settlement houses in New York and other cities to study the methods employed in dealing with cases of backward, maladjusted and delinquent youth. There was in his voice and manner, indeed in his whole personality, a genuine enthusiasm that was disarming. I found myself liking him instinctively, questioning him further. I learned that he and his wife had been active for the past 15 years in the field of youth welfare. He was a provision, a solicitor. Solicitor.
Solicitor. Solicitor means?
No.
Yeah.
Solicitor. But in addition?
In addition, apart from being a solicitor, he was not just a solicitor, but he was doing something else. What was that?
Practice at the court. His practice at the court found time to act as a director of a charitable organization devoted to the care of boys and girls, mostly from city slums.
Yeah, from city slums, he will pick up boys and girls and then try to help them.
Who had fallen under the ban of the law. As the spoke.
Ban of the law means they were not supposed to be there. They have to be thrown out. They are not permitted to stay there. So they pick them up. They pick them up and then take them into a shelter.
As he spoke with a real feeling, I got a vivid picture of the work.
Vivid picture. You describe and get a approximate idea. That's called a vivid picture. Yeah.
Vivid picture of the work these two people were doing.
Yeah. So I know this husband and wife. Both of them are doing some social service. What is the social service? Pick up the people from the slums and then help them out.
I learned how they took derelict adolescents from the juvenile courts.
Juvenile court. Juvenile court means young children from the place where they live. They must have done some mistake. They are into jail. Elders are put in the jail.
Juvenile courts and places.
So juvenile court means when you do a mistake, you are put in a jail. Young children will be taken to teach them further. They will be given a special class. And such teaching and taking care of, and their decision is not in the main court. They have got a children's court. What's it called?
Children.
Children's court. Children apostrophe S.
juvenile courts and placing them in a healthy environment.
Yeah, and what do they do? Put them into a healthy environment. They don't put them into jail. And today also it is there. It is called a social justice home. In May, I was in a place where what I did was I went to sit down here on the ground. I was in a jail, close to jail. Earlier it was jail and now it is a social justice home. I went and taught them. On one day I was there full time. They are called juvenile courts. Yeah.
Healed them in a mind and body and sent them back.
Healed them in the mind, manasilum, and the body. Take care of them. Don't do such mistakes. There will be counseling classes. All that is done. Yeah.
They were given training in a useful handicraft, which made them fit to take their place as worthy members of the community.
Yeah. You can do some handicraft so that you can do. Okay, you can become some expert in some field, right?
It was a work. Redemption that stirred the heart, and I asked what had directed his life into this channel.
So I asked, what made you to get into this channel? Who? The husband and wife. Who asked?
Doctor.
Who is the doctor? Yeah. He asked, why did you choose this job? Right? You are an advocate. And you are doing social service. Why?
The question had a strange effect upon him. He took a sharp breath and exclaimed.
He took a
sharp breath.
And exclaimed, you still do not remember me.
Oh, you'll have to act. So remember. Without a Duking textbook, you'll have to act this. Oh, no. You still don't remember me? That means they know each other long back. Right?
Yes.
Yeah.
I shook my head.
I shook my head. Nainartam? Nainartam? I don't know you. I don't remember you.
To the best of my belief, I had never in my life seen him before.
Yeah. Best of my belief.
I have wanted to get in touch with me
after your class. That means you have to telephone to me, send a message. That's what is getting touch. Yeah.
I have wanted to get in touch with you.
He went on. Means what? Continuous speaking. It's called went on. He went on.
Under increasing stress. But I was never able to bring myself to do so. Then, bending near, he spoke a few words tensely in my ear. At that, slowly, the veils parted. My thoughts sped back a quarter of a century, and with a start, I remembered this all.
Went back. Quarter of a century. One century is?
100
years. Quarter of a century is?
25
years. So 25 years I went back. So they met how many years back? 25 years back. Yeah.
I remembered the sole occasion.
The sole occasion. Sole means full. The full occasion. Occasion means? Occasion is that time. Yeah. That particular time. Full what happened that time I remembered. Yeah.
When I had seen that man before.
Full, the whole story of that meeting which was 25 years back came into my mind now. Fine? Yeah.
I was a young doctor at the time and had just set up a practice in a working class district of London.
Working class district. Working class means people are all doing some small jobs. So I had a small hospital. So understand, there is a small hospital in which Brown is sitting. Dr. Brown. So he is practicing. Single doctor.
On a foggy November night.
Foggy November. What's foggy? November, London, all the time it is foggy. That means you will have snowfall.
On a foggy November night, towards 1 o'clock, I was awakened by a...
Towards 1 o'clock, 1 a.m. You are seeing?
Yes.
A small room, brown, foggy November, somebody comes and then knocks the door.
By a loud banging on the door. Hurriedly, I threw on some clothes and went...
Threw on some clothes, means I just wore a cloth very fast.
And went downstairs.
So he had an upstairs and downstairs?
Yes.
Okay, he's a rich man.
It was a sergeant of police. In dripping helmet and cap.
Dripping helmet and cap. That means?
Beer.
Eh? No, dripping means it must be, the water must be, because of the snow it is water. That means he has not taken an umbrella, he has not taken care of. He came in a hurry. The sergeant was in a hurry, therefore he has not worn a proper cover. So it must be dripping.
Miss Lee outlined on the doorstep a suicide case. He told me abruptly.
Abruptly.
In the lounging, loading, around the corner, I heard better came at night.
At once means immediate. So in a hurry, I know that somebody has committed suicide, so I came fast. Trial for suicide. Suicide is not over. Why do you come to a doctor when somebody is in suicide in a fast? At once, why do you want to come? Because he has not dead yet. There is a chance of escaping. Yeah.
He walked this short distance in silence. Even our footsteps muffled by the fog and turned into the narrow entrance of an old building.
Yeah. So they started walking in the snow. Where did they reach? An old building.
As we mounted the creaking staircase, my nostrils were stung by the sweet odor of illuminating gas. On the
illuminating means they will not have floor like this. They have wooden floor. Otherwise, the chill cold, no, they cannot stay. So most of the places, flooring is not stone. Flooring will be wood. So the whole thing, when you walk also, it will make a sound, crank, crank, crank sound. Yeah.
On the upper story, the agitated landlady showed us to a bare little attic where stretched on a narrow bed lay the body of a young man.
You must learn how to read fast. Okay. So there is a small body lying on a small bed and there is a lady who was shouting. So definitely the lady will get violent.
Yes.
Although apparently lifeless.
Apparently lifeless. Not fully dead. Chance of life is less. Apparently lifeless. Although
there remained the barest chance that the youth was not quite beyond recall.
Yeah. It was not beyond recall. There is a chance of survival.
With the sergeant's help, I began the work of resuscitation. For an entire hour, we labored without success. Despite our most strenuous experience, it appeared useless. Then, as we were about to give up, completely exhausted, there broke from the patient a shallow, convulsive gasp. Half an hour of redoubled effort. Effort, and we had the youth sitting up, gazing at us dazedly. Slowly, he seemed to be realizing the horror of his situation.
Dazing. He understood that he is in a bad state. Who understood? The boy. Right? And that's how he was looking at it.
As he regained his
strength, who helped them?
Doctor and surgeon. Yeah. There are four people now. Who are there?
Doctor,
surgeon, patient. That's it.
He told us his story. His parents were dead. An uncle had found him a position as clerk in London solicitor's office.
Solicitor's office.
Solicitor's.
Solicitor means?
Lawyer.
Lawyer's office, he had a small job.
He had been in the city only 6 months. Utterly friendless.
Utterly?
Friendless.
Friendless. What does it mean?
Friendless.
What is the spelling?
F-R-I-E-N-D-L-E-S-S.
Okay.
He had fallen victim to the low society of the streets.
So he had no friends, so what happened? He went to the bad group. Yeah.
Had made bad companions, and like a young fool, eager to taste pleasure far beyond his means, had begun.
Far beyond his means. Beyond his means means? No. Beyond his means, I wanted to buy something, some good clothes I want to buy. If I have means for buying, I will buy it. If I have sufficient money, that's what it means. Beyond his means means? It's beyond my means means? I cannot buy something like that. It is beyond my means. I have no method to buy it. So he started spending money beyond his means.
Have begun to bet on horses.
Yeah. What do you do? Bet on horses means? There is a horse riding race course. What is it called?
Race
course. So there is a race course. What do race course do? I have a horse, he has a horse, she has a horse. Three of them are racing. Okay. The lot of audience. And it's really throwing money. So that's how they make money. So this boy started throwing money.
Soon he had lost all his small savings. Had pledged his belongings and all.
So he started putting the whole money is gone.
And owed the bookmaker a disastrous amount. In an effort to recoup, he had taken a sum of money from the office.
Recoup. I lost some money. I want to get it. There also, what he did?
Sum of money from the office safe for a final.
So he started stealing money from the office safe.
For a final gamble that he was assured was certain to win. But this last resort.
He was certain to win.
But this last resort had failed. Terrified of the prosecution.
Prosecution means?
Yeah.
Bookseller, you have to pay money. All his belongings has gone. Every asset has gone. And he has stolen. That case also will come. So he will have to be put in jail. What he did? Attempted suicide. Don't say suicide. Attempted suicide. Shramichu.
That must follow.
Committed suicide is finished. He has not committed. He attempted suicide.
That must follow. Sick at heart, sunk in despair, he had shut himself in his room and turned on the gas. A long bar of silence throbbed in the little attic when he concluded this halting confession. Then gruffly, the surgeon asked how much he had stolen. 7 pounds 10 shillings. The answer:
7 pounds 10 shillings. 10 shillings. 7 pounds is. 700 rupees. Eh? 110, 100 rupees. Yeah, maximum, I'm saying. Maximum 700 rupees. But this story is how many years back? Eppada iddeham jeevichirunna kaalagattam eluthukara
1896
ilana manasilayo. So 1896 illa kaalagattathana nammal innara Srinarayana Gurunde iyalku shambala ethra paranjathu doctor ku Mysore Rajavu koduthirunna 100 rupees. തിരുവിതാംകൂർ രാജാവ് ഡോക്ടർ കൊടുത്തിരുന്ന 5 rupees. യെസ്. അപ്പോൾ ഈ മണി 700 rupees മീൻസ് ഇറ്റ്സ് ഓൾമോസ്റ്റ് 7 months സാലറി ഓഫ് എ ഡോക്ടർ. ദാറ്റ് മീൻസ് ഇക്വലൻറ്റ് ടു ടുഡേസ് 10 lakhs. യു അണ്ടർസ്റ്റുഡ്? അത് വെറുതെ വായിച്ചിട്ട് തള്ളരുത്. ഓൾമോസ്റ്റ് ഇന്നത്തെ 7 lakhs അടുത്താണ് അയാളുടെ കടം. തൂങ്ങിച്ചാവോ ഇല്ലയോ? അവിടെ മരം ഇല്ലാത്തോണ്ട് തൂങ്ങാൻ പറ്റാത്തോണ്ട് തണുപ്പൊക്കെ ആയതുകൊണ്ട് അയാൾ എന്ത് ചെയ്യുന്നു?
The three of us, the surgeon, the landlady and me, as the sole witness of the near tragedy, had the same unspoken thought in our minds. We decided to give the young man a fresh start.
So we decided to give some money and say that
the surgeon, at a considerable risk to his job, resolved to make no report upon.
Yeah, the surgeon, what did he do? No report. If it becomes a police case, you cannot settle like this. He has to be convicted. Committing suicide is a big case. You will be in jail straight. So the sergeant said, okay, we will not punish this fellow. We will contribute some money and help him. Yeah.
So that no court proceedings would result, the landlady offered a month free board until he should get a
free boarding. Free boarding means free stay, so that it becomes fluent. You want to be good in English?
Yes.
Only method it is read as many times as you want. Word by word it should come to you. Okay. Yes. All of you have read only maximum 2 times or 3 times. If you have read 10 times, we know, yes, you have read 10 times. The way you read is enough.
Upon his feet again, while I making perhaps least contribution,
not very,
came forward with 7 pounds 10 shillings for him to put back in the office tub.
The ship moved on through the
what did we move? Ship.
Not sheep.
The ship moved on through the still darkness of the night. There was no need of speech. With a tender gestures, Mistress had taken her husband's hand. And as we sat in silence.
So the lady took her husband's hand.
I could not but reflect that it was the best investment I had made in my life.
So the money which he has put onto this boy to save him without a case was the best investment. Who did? Doctor? Right?
Yes.
Yeah.
It had paid me not dividends in worldly goods.
Worldly goods.
But had turned out to be immensely
immensely large profit.
Profitable.
Yeah, last profit undaki. Kore profit undaki.
It stood out against all the bad investments
It stood against. How much was that?
Seven shillings.
Yeah, that money was much bigger, higher. All that asset which he earned is nothing when he compared to this. Because that person, the small boy, was in trouble. Now today became a best person and he is helping so many poor people, right? So which is the best investment of the doctor?
Yeah. Investment I had made throughout.
Throughout my life, I have not thrown anybody out. I will throw you out.
Throughout the years, those foolish speculation for material gain, producing only anxiety, disappointment, and frustration.
America, okay?
Yes, sir.
So that's a travel. Half of the world, 14 hours, 20 hours, half of the world, one quarter. Who are there?
The best investment I ever made. An anecdote taught by A.J. Cronin.
Is this 10 questions are there? So write down these questions. That's the time for you to know. And then you can leave. So what's the question number one? Is it one? Number one?
Yes.
Which is that? AJ Cronin felt puzzled when he was saw a man watching him closely. What would be his thoughts? Fine? Two. So the first one is this. Second one is AJ Cronin felt interested to watch a man staring at him for long. Prepare a conversation between him and the couple. Done?
Yes.
What is the third one? Third one is prepare a news report about Mr. and Mrs. John and the work they ഡബിൾ ദേ ഉണ്ട് ആവശ്യമില്ല ഒട്ടതേ മതി ദേ ആർ ഡൂയിങ് ഫൈൻ ഇസ് ഇറ്റ് ഫൈൻ മൈ ഡിയർ ചിൽഡ്രൻ One night, A.J. Cronin was suddenly awakened by a sergeant. Prepare a conversation between A.J. Cronin and the sergeant of police. Say louder, yeah?
Yes.
Not enough?
Yes.
Fifth one. Prepare conversation between A.J. Cronin and the young man after his coming back to life. Yeah. Where they were traveling?
No.
New York is in America and America to London. London is in UK. From west to east. America is still west to east. London is in between America. London is in between America and India. London is in between America and
India.
Conversation between A.J. Cronin, the sergeant of police, and the landlady. So three people, right?
Yes.
A.J. Cronin, sergeant of police, landlady. Why the boy is not talking? Yeah, good boy. Good Mr. Christ. Diary of A.J. Cronin, the sergeant of police,
landlady.
On an unforgettable day. Don't write all the three people in one diary.
Yes, sir.
A.J. Cronin diary, sergeant of police diary, landlady diary. Fine? So 7A, 7B, 7C. Eighth one. Young man felt so happy after regaining his life. Prepare his diary. You can write it, elaborate. I was a bad boy. Huh? Ndadi.
Yes, sir.
Ndadi. Imagine the doctor is reporting the suicide incident to his friends. Prepare a narrative. The doctor is talking the whole story to somebody else. How he will tell? Rewrite the story in your own lines as if doctor is talking to his friend. Question number?
10.
The best investment in life is not money but values. It is not talking about the money which he paid to the boy. The value which all the three people had. Sergeant and the landlord. Substantiate this view with the help of the story. The best investment I ever made by A.J. Cronin. Are you happy?
Yes.
Did you learn now?
Yes.